Dash tag breaks the line and moves the display the text from the next line.
BR tag.
Options are given on the right hand side also. Hints are given. You can choose that answers from your hints. So BR tag. Write the BR tag.
Next is the heading.
There are dash heading levels in HTML. This much zoom is okay, or should I increase it?
Six.
Ma'am, okay.
There are six heading levels in HTML. Dash tag is used to start a new paragraph.
B tag is used to start a new paragraph.
And tag is always written in angular brackets. Write the answer in angular brackets. P को angle brackets के अंदर लिखना. Next is dash attribute of paragraph tag is used to align the paragraph right side.
P align equals to right.
Okay. Okay, next is dash tag is used to change the background color of the web page.
BG color attribute.
Body tag, if we are asking only the tag, which tag is used? Body tag is used to change the background color of the web page. But in that tag, we are using the BG color attribute. So body BG color tag is used. BG color is not the tag name. BG color is the attribute of body tag that will be used to change the background color of the web page. Dash is the extension of HTML document.
.html.
Closing tag includes a
forward slash.
Correct. Tags are also known as
Elements.
Okay. Anji, blanks done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. BR tag has a corresponding closing tag.
False. Because it is an empty tag.
It does not have a closing tag. Okay. Next question, Avdi. The title tag is given inside the body tag?
False.
Who said true?
False. Rhythm.
But title tag is used inside the body tag. It is false because title tag is always used within the head tag. So ye false ho gaya. Second is also false. Top margin attribute is given with the one the body tag.
True.
Top margin attribute is used within the body tag. True. There are four heading levels in HTML.
False.
Correct. False. Because there are how many levels?
Six levels.
So that is why it is false. Okay, Veeran, Pragati, Abdi, Alankit, Sarthak, everybody beta, participate. The syntax to change the font color is font color equals to color name or code. Is it correct or wrong?
False.
Then name and values.
No, doesn't matter. Color name or color code, okay. Font tag,
it
okay.
Is true.
Color attribute is also okay. Then why false?
I'm true.
Yes, true.
It is false. Give me the reason why false. Because problem is there is no space between font and color. देखो ध्यान से font और color में space ही नहीं है वो तो ना attribute name और tag name तो बिल्कुल combine कर दिया उसने तो पूरा इसको tag बना दिया font color equals to color name अगर स्पेस होती तो फॉन्ट टैग होता और कलर एट्रीब्यूट होता, बट अभी क्या हो रहा है, फॉन्ट कलर इज एट्रीब्यूट टैग बन गया बिकॉज द वर्ड इज कम्बाइंड, है ना, तो वर्ड कम्बाइन है, एक वर्ड बन गया फॉन्ट कलर, तो ऐसा तो कोई टैग ही नहीं है. ओके, तो दैट इज व्हाई इट इज फॉल्स. एम्प्टी एलिमेंट्स हैज बोथ ऑन एंड ऑफ टैग्स. HTML stands for hypertext markup language.
True.
Next, false.
HTML file can be saved with any extension.
False.
Only .html and .html.
.html extension must be given. That is why it is false. Okay.
Ma'am, .html भी दे सकते हैं ना .htm.
हाँ जी दे सकते हैं. हाँ जी हाँ जी. Okay. Now both we had done the fill in the blanks and true false. Now next we are having
application based questions
and just a minute. MCQ
or question answers.
Yes, MCQs and true question answers are there.
And nine.
Anji.
And nine question answers. Nine.
Anji, nine question answers are there. That's. She has saved the file as a text document but cannot view it through the browser. Help her to rectify the error. Kya answer aayega iska?
Not saved with an extension.
Wrong extension.
She has not given the extension. So how to rectify the error? Say one by one, beta. Chapuji, how to rectify the error?
She has typed the wrong extension.
She had not given the extension. That is okay. Now how to rectify the error? She must save the file by giving extension as
.html.
Okay, she should save the file by giving extension as .html. Write the answer like this, that she should save the file by giving .html as extension. Okay. Now, Bharti wants to set the background color for her HTML document. Which tag would you suggest her to use in order to accomplish this task?
Body tag, BG color, attribute.
You will write it like this. Body space, BG color. BG color mein koi space nahi. Is equal to color code or color name. Color name or code. Okay. Which tag you will suggest? We will suggest the body tag with BG color attribute. Okay. Now, third question is, Ashima has created a project in HTML. She wants to show each sentence of her project from a new line, which suggests her the tag which she can use to perform this task.
BR tag.
Okay. Kathy, unmute yourself. Switch on your cameras, everyone. Veeran, Parthiv, Harshita, Alankit, Tushar, Chahat, everyone switch on your cameras. Arman, Amarjot, Navkaran, so that I can see that you are doing the exercise. Switch on your cameras, otherwise I will remove you from your class. Switch on your cameras so that I can see that you are doing the work. Yes, Priti, Ritesh, Tanisha, Raghav, Ishan, Saksham, Tanisha, everyone switch on your cameras. Okay, now give answers also. Dash element is used to emphasize the text.
Bold.
Otherwise, beta, वैसे देखा जाए तो underline is also used to emphasize the text. Bold, italic, and underline, they all are, keep your cameras on. They all are the font style text. They are used to emphasize the text. But according to your book, okay, bold tag is given. So we will tick the bold. Bold tag is used to emphasize the text. Anasvi, switch on your camera. Somil. Okay, Somil ka on hai. Rest of you also, beta, switch on your cameras. Avdi, keep your camera on. Pragati, Harshita, Hariom, Alankit, Manavkaran. Dash tag breaks the line and display the text from the next tag.
PR tag.
Tags are of dash types.
Two types.
Font style tags are also known as
physical markup. C option.
Okay, what are the three font style tags? Which are the three font style tags?
Ma'am, bold, italic, underline.
Bold, italic, and underline are the font style tags. They are also known as physical markup. Okay, HTML is an improved version of
HTML.
Option number A, HTML. Which of the following tag display text in italic?
I tag.
Okay. What is HTML?
HTML is then.
HTML stands for hypertext markup language.
One by one. Okay, Khyati is giving answer. Khyati, give answer.
HTML stands for hypertext markup language, which is used to design web contents for the internet purposes.
Correct. HTML stands for hypertext markup language. It is a language that is used to design the web pages for internet. Yes, Riddham? You want to add something to the answer? Okay, it is a HTML stands for hypertext markup language. It is a language that is used to design web pages for internet. Okay, what do you understand by tags?
A tag is like a command or instruction to browser what to display and how to display.
Correct.
A tag is always enclosed with angular brackets.
Very good. Bilkul correct hai. A tag is a, like an HTML tag is like a command or instruction to the browser that tells the browser what to display or how to display. Tags are always given in angular brackets, opening angular bracket and closing angular brackets. How many types of tags are there?
There are two types of tags.
Container tag and empty tags. There are two types of tags, container tag and empty tag.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, page number 120 pe third point recap of chapter mein bhi diya hua hai tag. Ma'am, wo wala likh le.
Page number 120 pe. A tag is a piece of code that acts as a label that a web browser interprets. Nahi, itna wo particular bookish language mein kyun jana hai? Ab simple batao, tag kya hoti? It is like a command. To the browser. Browser ko command de rahe hain, instruction de rahe hain. Kya display karna hai aur kaise display karna hai. What to display and how to display.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Page number 112 pe diya hua hai describing tags mein. A tag is a piece of code which acts as a label or a command. How to display or what to display or how to display. A complete tag is always given in angular brackets. You can join the various lines. Make your own answers. Better and make your own answers. Okay? Based on your understanding. Okay, now next page. Differentiate between container tag and empty tag.
Container tags have both off and on tags, whereas empty tags have only
opening tag.
On tags, not off tags.
Correct. Container tag has both
container on tag and tags. Example are HTML tag, item tag.
Correct. Correct. Container tags have both opening and closing tags. Examples are HTML, bold, abbey, IAP, font, all the tags are container. Empty tags has only the opening tag, only the on tag. They do not have a off tag or closing tag. Unka koi closing tag nahi hai. And examples are BR, HR, IMG. BR, HR for line break, HR for draw the line, and IMG for inserting the images. Yes, Khyati? Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Chahat. Is it clear? Harshita? Amarjot, is it clear? What do you understand by the attributes of in HTML? What do you mean by attributes in HTML?
HTML elements can have attributes. An attribute is a property that provides additional information about the element.
Correct. Additional information, HTML attribute is a property that provides additional information about that element, about the tag. And attribute has two parts. Kaun say?
Ma'am, name and value.
Name and value, correct. An attribute has two parts, name and value. So attribute is like a property that provides some additional information about the tag. It has two parts, name and value. Okay. Now explain the paragraph tag and its attributes. Yes, Amil, what is the use of paragraph tag? Is he present in the class or left? I think he is not present. Pragati, Pragati, what is the use of paragraph tag?
Paragraph tag is used to start a paragraph.
Manasvi, your name is Pragati. Jhapuji, what is the use of paragraph tag?
It is used to write statements in different paragraphs.
It is used to display the text in the form of paragraphs. It is used to display the text in the form of paragraphs. And attributes and its attribute. Which attribute is used with the P tag?
Align
attribute. Okay. First of all, paragraph tag is used to display the text in the form of paragraphs. It is a container tag. It has only one attribute, align. And what is the use of align attribute? Align attribute is used to place the text, to set the placement of your text. Align attribute is used to set the placement of your text. Aapka jo paragraph hai, whether it should be left aligned, whether it should be justified, whether it should be right aligned. The P tag is used to display the text in the form of paragraphs. It is a container tag. It has only one attribute, that is a align. With align attribute sets the position of the text on a web page. It can have four values. Align attribute can have four values. Kaun si?
Left, right.
Top.
Left, top, right,
and justify.
Top, justify. Left, right, center, and justify. Correct. Justify. Very good, Amarjot. Left, right, center, and justify. Okay, so kafi sari cheeze hain likhne ke liye yahan pe. Paragraph tag ka meaning, attribute, align attribute ka meaning, then align attribute ki values. Done? What is the significance of BG color attribute of body tag? Very simple.
BG color.
It is used to change the background color of HTML document.
Correct. It is used to set the background color of your web page. Change nahi aayega, set. It is used to set the background color of your web page. That's it. No syntax. Only significance, meaning kuch hai. It is used to set the background color of your web page. Now, what is the significance of BR tag?
BR tag breaks the line and displays the text from the another line or correct, the next line.
Of the next line. BR tag is used to break the line and display text from the next line. It was given in the blanks also. I think first blanks may be tha, MCQs may be tha. Okay. BR tag is used to break the line and display the text from the next line. Okay, next tag. Which tags are used to apply bold, underline, and italic properties?
Style tags.
B tag for bold, U tag for underline, I tag for italics. And please do B, U, or I likhoge give in angular brackets. Write your answer.
Example.
Which tags are used? For bold, bold okay. के लिए कौन सा टैग यूज हो रहा है? बी टैग.
इटैलिक
के लिए कौन सा यूज हो रहा है? आई टैग. तो फॉर बोल्ड
मैम इनके अंदर हमने लिखना है कि इसके अंदर फॉन्ट स्टाइल टैग्स.
फॉर इटैलिक नो आई
ओके
ठीक है. एंड फॉर अंडरलाइन यू ठीक है. ओके लास्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हिच एट्रीब्यूट्स ऑफ बॉडी टैग आर यूज्ड टू सेट द मार्जिन्स इन अ वेब पेज?
अलाइन
मार्जिन
मार्जिन एंड लेफ्ट मार्जिन.
Top margin and left margin. Mind it, whenever you write this answer, top margin mein space nahi hogi. Top margin is single word. TOPMARGIN. Pura connected word hoga. Top margin, left margin. Similarly, LEFTMARGIN. Connected word hoga pura. Top margin will set the margin from the top and the bottom of the web page. Left margin will set the margin from the left and right both sides. Whatever value we give in the left margin equals to 50. So that value is for both left and right. There is no attribute for right margin or bottom margin separately. अलग से कुछ नहीं है उनके लिए. तो bottom margin और right margin नहीं लिखना बहुत गलत हो जाएगा. हाँ जी. Any doubt in any question? Any doubt in the answer of any question? If all the questions are finished, exercise mein sare answers fill ho gaye hain, blanks, true, false, true, and MCQs. And there are 9 question answers. ठीक है?
मैम मुझे एक doubt है इस chapter में.
बोलो बोलो.
मैम font face.
Font face. हाँ जी. Face में क्या doubt है? पूछो
मैम. इसमें हमने मैम इसकी एक बार डेफिनेशन बता दोगे और सिंटैक्स?
बेटा फॉन्ट टैग इज यूज्ड ठीक है टू चेंज द टू फॉर टू फॉर्मेट द टेक्स्ट. फॉन्ट टैग इज यूज्ड टू फॉर्मेट द टेक्स्ट बाय चेंजिंग द साइज कलर एंड द फेस ऑफ द टेक्स्ट. क्या क्या चेंज कर सकते हैं फॉन्ट के साथ? साइज चेंज कर सकते हैं टेक्स्ट का, कलर चेंज कर सकते हैं और फेस चेंज कर सकते हैं. फेस मींस जो आपका हैंडराइटिंग का स्टाइल आता है. फेस इज यूज्ड टू चेंज योर हैंडराइटिंग स्टाइल. ओके. कलर मींस टू चेंज द कलर ऑफ द टेक्स्ट एंड साइज मींस टू चेंज द साइज ऑफ द टेक्स्ट. क्लियर?
एनी अदर मार्जिन्स कितने टाइप्स के होते हैं?
मार्जिन्स होते 4 टाइप्स के हैं, लेफ्ट राइट बॉटम एंड टॉप. बट यहाँ पर हम सेट करते हैं यूज करते हैं सिर्फ 2 एट्रीब्यूट्स लेफ्ट मार्जिन एंड टॉप मार्जिन. बिकॉज लेफ्ट मार्जिन में जो वैल्यू देंगे दैट इज सेट फॉर बोथ लेफ्ट एंड राइट एंड टॉप मार्जिन में जो वैल्यू देंगे दैट विल बी फॉर बोथ टॉप एंड बॉटम. ठीक है. हाँ जी क्लियर है. एनी अदर डाउट इन दिस चैप्टर? यस अवधि, वीरन, राघव, एनी डाउट बेटा इन दिस चैप्टर? ओके, ऑल ऑफ यू विल डू दीज क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, 9 क्वेश्चन आंसर्स इन योर फेयर नोटबुक्स, राइट? एंड यू विल सेंड मी द कॉपीज बाय संडे. संडे, ओके, मंडे, वन डे आई एम गिविंग यू, वन डे यू कैन सेंड मी द कॉपीज बाय मंडे. ओके, मंडे तक तो हो जाएंगे 9 क्वेश्चन आंसर, बहुत ज्यादा नहीं है. सो ऑल ऑफ यू विल सेंड मी द पीडीएफ फाइल्स फॉर दिस चैप्टर ऑन मंडे. ओके.